We've gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments right here and right now. We've come together as family and friends to recognize the beauty and the worth of love. This union that they are about to enter into simply reflects their love and their commitment to each other. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful place. And I think the only thing more beautiful than all that is the love this couple shares with each other. Look in their eyes. You can see it, can't you? Tiffany and Marvin, thank you for inviting us to celebrate. Thanks for following us. Ladies and gentlemen, we do pause at the beginning of the ceremony here today to remember Tiffany's father, Alan, who passed away recently. He obviously would have loved to have been here today, but we do believe that he is celebrating with us today in spirit. Members, I'm going to invite you now, please, to rise for the bride. You may now kiss as husband and wife will celebrate.